for you.
Finally, I just brought my plane from Nairobi to Dubai. See you.
So this is the first thing I did when I got to Dubai because I was so hungry.
Actually our first day in Dubai and just decided to go outside for a stroll. In fact, the city is so nice, just that it's hot. It's so hot outside. So we just outside and that's a star fell.
I just made it.
This will be a long video for my YouTube, so I'll do a short one then I send it to you.
I made a long one.
Okay. See you later, guys. It's like my face is burning. Dubai is so hot. Dubai city is very nice. Just that the place is so compared to.
This is the first thing that you see is the toilet. Then we have a beautiful sink here. A beautiful big sink, of course. Then we have a beautiful mirror. Then you come to the main washroom. So you open this door. You have a showers here, the regulator down there. So you have this table here and a beautiful mirror. A small couch and a small table that you can sit here and maybe do your makeups and stuff. Then you can sit here and relax or do whatever you want to do. So we have the city view. The second favorite part, we have the city view. So when you're in the room, actually this is how it is, and we have the other kids. So we just want to see outside the quality. You see what's going on.
So we are the Jumeirah Beach Hotel, and I must say, this hotel is really nice. So a place called The Point, and it's actually a beach, a very big beach. But the sun is too scorchy. I like to show you the beach. So The Point is also nice. The building there is a hotel.
Oh, this is so wonderful. Wow.
See?
People prices. 350, 400, 500, 1000. They will take you outside, okay, for the... like for 30 minutes you will
So it's just left with a day for me to go back to Ghana and I decided to go for a cruise. And guys, I must say, this experience is so amazing. I really enjoyed it. And I'll definitely go back to that same place whenever I come back to Dubai. So the dancing fountain is located at the Dubai Mall and I really had fun there. Dubai, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I love you all. Bye.